royal officials who sneered about Kate will now be the ones bowing lowest to her. Palace officials who sneered about Kate will now be the ones bowing lowest to her, a royal expert has claimed. A royal expert has hit out those officials who sneered at the Duchess of Cambridge when she first started dating Prince William as being the ones who will now be bowing the lowest to her. Royal author Sarah Gristwood said that palace officials once apparently mocked Lady Katie because they believed she was always waiting for Prince William to propose to her. The royal author now claims that these same officials are currently in awe of Prince William's wife. The expert added that Kate looks set to bring big changes to the monarchy when Prince William ascends to the throne. Ms. Gristwood said the Duchess of Cambridge looks set to play a big hand in the remoulding of the monarchy. The Duchess of Cambridge reportedly received the nickname from some palace officials in reference to her patiently waiting for a proposal from Prince William. Prince William and the Duchess of Cambridge celebrated their 10th wedding anniversary last week. It comes in the wake of controversy in the royal family following Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's bombshell Oprah interview. Speaking to Vanity Fair, Ms. Gristwood said, "I'll bet those courtiers who reputedly once sneered about Lady Katie are the very ones bowing lowest now. She looks like the person who's going to have to play a big hand in the ongoing remoulding of the monarchy." Speaking to Talk Radio, royal editor for the Daily Mirror, Russell Myers said the firm is trying to get back to business. In January 2020, when the Duke and Duchess of Sussex announced they would be leaving royal life behind, Kate and Prince William were left reeling. The furor over Meghan Markle and Prince Harry leaving to live in the US was also compounded by the tell-all interview with Oprah Winfrey. The controversy surrounding both Megxit and the Oprah interview are meant to have taxed the Queen. However, after the controversial Oprah interview, it has been reported the Duchess of Cambridge became the Queen's rock. Addressing Kate's resilience last year, a royal source claimed, "These are strange times for everyone, senior royals included, and having Kate as her rock has made it so much easier for the Queen to adapt to her new life at Windsor." The source added, "More than anything, knowing she can rely on Kate and Prince William to handle matters in her absence is the greatest comfort she could ask for. Her Majesty sees the Cambridges as the future of the monarchy and trusts Kate and William's judgment implicitly." William and Kate celebrated 10 years of marriage on April 29. For the wedding anniversary, the couple released a video showing the family at their country home of Anmer Hall. The video shows Kate and Prince William with their children toasting marshmallows over an open fire and taking part in leisurely walks on the beach near their home.